Is an introduction really necessary for someone we all know so well?